The Anglo-Soviet Trade Agreement was signed on 16 March 1921 to facilitate business between the two countries. For the Soviet part, the deal was signed by Leonid Krasin, Commissar of Foreign Trade. And as such a role existed, it shows that even the early Bolsheviks agreed that some kind of business would have to go ahead. Nonetheless, foreign trade was a state monopoly in the USSR. Britain was the first country to accept Lenin's offer of a trade agreement. It ended the British blockade, and Russian ports now were open to British ships. Both sides agreed to refrain from hostile propaganda. Full diplomatic ties would take yet some time, but this was a good start.